Hey Joe. How's it going?
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? Kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I... I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No. Oh, haha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish. Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Car till I went over there and got started, and
your back.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
What was that? Oh, God.
Dad?
I think I drove that Cadillac.
Dad?
Twice. I couldn't drive it, though, because I needed to sit really close.
What is going on?
The seat didn't go close. It stayed far. And I would drive like this. And I felt uncomfortable. So I stopped driving. It's okay, because John drove it.
There's his phone.
Same thing with the Dodge.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Homie, on my way.
And I can't do anything. I put in
that. Today I'm making up a new story.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What is going on?
Someone ride with him. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here. Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't!
Well, he shot him dead.
Sarah.
What's on this morning?
There is something bad going on. Well, you've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You seen half the people in the city lost their minds.
Let's go.
I'm
sure.
Call it parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Man wouldn't shut up.
He said,
Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
Get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. That was one family on Mangle inside their house.
Tommy's.
Right. I'm sorry. They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. It's just the south. The east coast, the west coast. Over the hill. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Are you sick?
No, of course not.
You know.
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right. Yeah. We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
See what
I'm
they
going
mean?
To tell you a silly
what do you think
story.
You're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. Okay. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
Should I? Grateful, and I went to the apartment playground.
That's my story. Then I met a new friend.
Jefferson
and Cassie.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea. Holy shit! What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn it.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here. I'll try it.
No.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe!
Back up then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
The first time I tried playing this game, I tried playing it on ground. I think it was grounded or crushing and got owned by the QuickTime thing up here.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
Okay. We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. But hold on tight.
Sorry, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway.
What?
Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's going to be fine. We're almost there.
You're getting closer. Dad?
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians on the outer perimeter. These spies.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tom?
I'm gonna get you to safety and go back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
So what have we just been through hell? We just need... Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know. God.
Listen to me. I know this one. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Before we start the show, let's just start the show. Okay, let's start the show. It's like a puppet show.
I'm coming.
One night.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart. Did you know
he was with him? He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah.
All I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only a few hours left until curfew.
Yeah, better hurry up then.
What are you serious about?
Just sent the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
We gotta have the big element. Yeah.
ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again. Like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
No.
Well, you knew that from mommy because
I listen to my special stories
every time I see a
people. I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play cool.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it up!
Much for the easy route. Catch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
Yeah, it's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
Truth. I got no idea what he's at.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
You know, I can honestly see the world going to something like this ever happened.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
And he's a student.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let's grab our gear.
True.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
You make your shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Come on.
Your song for lady.
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere. Got it.
Great, bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
Well, North Richard Hills, they probably
have. Think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
But once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Where
the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way.
So $8,000 versus $400.
Easy.
Okay, now,
keep the agony. Watch it, watch it.
Stop me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
What do you want to do?
It has to be something that's used for human consumption. So if you mow the hay and
poor bastard.
It's just a hay field, that's a ag exemption because the hay is going to be consumed by cattle. If you have crops like corn or wheat, that's agriculture. It's getting eaten by milk. If you have cattle out there, since I picked that new bridge here, we haven't been down here. They put a new bridge in there. Down there where the old bridge is, down that town. The road, the gravel road.
The way we went to the farm or the other way?
When you rock.
Where they have the, you have the creek going under?
Yeah.
No, I haven't been in out there.
They put a new bridge in, the cows can just walk in and out. Because it's a huge river. Any fence that I put down there, when it rains, it just washes it up. So. So anyway, I got that. I'm not ready for it. It's proper ducks. I'm either going to have to back down, or I'm going to have to get a bit of some kind of agriculture topic, or I'm going to have to sell the car. Those are my options.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
And that's something Scott could help me
with. Let's head back into the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, they weren't expired. That'd be a good idea. We're here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Sure the coast is clear?
I called.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that. I love you, puppy.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. No business anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm looking for Robert.
I guess at the North Richmond.
Half hour ago. You went back to the war.
I'm thinking to myself,
is there now?
She realized that Adam and I both got to work, got to tell school. How is that going to work out?
All she's
got to
do is get on the train. It requires a little bit of thinking and a little bit of logistics. It delivered her right out here on this 571. It's
on the 410?
Yeah, on the 410. I think there's two buses flying to go by.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Son of a bitch!
Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, he's writing blank checks. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
Well.
Over here, Joel. More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
I'm on our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up.
Over and head out. Just getting close to proof.
What about Robert? What's he hauling up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with him.
Isolated.
More people.
It just slows down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way.
Don't even bite me. And I told him that I don't have to go to the
contact in the north.
You're stapling my hip together.
Uh-oh, Daniel Tiger made a mess.
Even the
Tiger, right now.
After they stapled my hip together, I laid there for a while, laying there and I looked around.
Uh-oh, now someone has to clean the mess.
There's nobody there except for the cops. So I just sat
down. Can someone help clean the mess Daniel made?
Put my shirt back on.
Look, Daniel Tiger, look at the mess he made.
They didn't ask me for a billing address.
Next time you'll get
I even paid for it. I just walked out of the room. And at that very moment, John came to
me. Look at the mess. You'll have to sit there and watch everyone clean it up.
Yeah.
Hey, man, you hear that?
Uh-oh, we have to clean up the mess.
It's like perfect.
Who wants to come help?
Because you can't park.
I do.
Ambulance is a non-call. They're always, you know, delivering.
I don't see anything.
I want to help.
All right. What you got, man? Let's go.
There was still.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
No, buddy. We don't live in we don't have the house in Mansfield anymore.
Well, but he didn't.
What? Mommy's sitting up. What?
It was just a storage place.
It's not way around.
He adjusted myself.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
You got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! Hello, Robert.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Welcome back, Joel.
Right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold it.
confuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Hey, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say?
Good job, Ellen.
Come on. Fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Go over there. Then you can erase it.
Well, now what?
We gotta get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Yo, Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. We gotta move. Get through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They've been planning on leaving the city, but they need escape. They're trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Daniel Tiger!
Joel, give me a hand. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door into the bridge.
He's a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your stuff. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Waits for no one,
he's
Private.
No scribble, scrabble me. Go to your PJ Masks.
I didn't ask her. But it's not like they said anything, like, you know, stop by or anything.
I don't think he's in there.
No.
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 Hey, man, I heard something.
Okay, Big Owlet.
Hey, guys, I'm glad you're up.
Excuse us. Just take a minute, though, bro.
Now you can help me with this if I take a little longer than that.
BestNetUSA.com.
This is some serious business.
Yeah, he addressed me.
Good to have you around.
$1,000 or something.
are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far enough.
How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
Yeah, but it can be a spawn. It's not a conviction. She didn't pay attention. She didn't do anything.
The place is right ahead.
Just the judge didn't decide. No, it was
curfew
the judge.
Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I saw you.
This attorney.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
You know what I'm saying? Because she got caught red-handed because the witnesses
the come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from me!
Let her go.
He made a deal with the district.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
She had come home for lunch.
Back in our camp.
And her and her friend smoked marijuana.
Yeah, that's okay. Because
we're not smuggling shit until
I
see.
But I don't know why she took it to school.
Exactly.
You follow me.
Unless she was selling
it. We can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town.
Maybe she was giving her weed.
I want Joel to watch over.
I have no
clue.
Well,
think that's
shit,
the
I'm Ellie.
I was not involved in the story.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for you.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Shooting.
There's no way I could live in Mansfield.
What happened?
Fireflies. No way I could. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we can get off the street.
Bro, I'm just following you.
Down here.
You know, I went into the doctor's office and I told him I still work there. The doctor said, hey, we'll
keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
It has to do with your mental and physical.
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Thank you.
What are you, 12?
She knew my mom. She's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. Mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
She's doing that now because if you didn't notice, Adam had to pull out the whole little.
My engine on my cat car.
I don't know what this thing is called.
You know, I've never been this close. It's the outside.
Because the water wasn't draining.
Look how dark it is.
So, right now it doesn't go back on because they put that.
Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
How on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can you do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all going to take?
If everything goes as planned...
Look,
once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Patrol up ahead.
It's my cave.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. Can't do this any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Mm-hmm. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly.
Hey, take cover!
Can I give you the signal? Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Hold on.
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Let the clickers get them.
you through here.
Spider this year. Let's go around.
Have a look.
I'll put it on your nose, but that would be silly. You like your silly stickers?
That's a funny. That's a silly stick.
You want to take a picture?
They're in here with us.
Right.
On my forehead.
Stay close.
When I go to sleep, I'll probably take it off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't be offended if I take it off when I go to sleep.
I think we can squeeze through here.
I'm gonna go get some dinner after
the pot. Okay.
Report.
Shh. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit. Report back to Sector 11.
Okay.
I don't think they see us.
Is that okay? That's okay.
Stay in shadows. Yes, up through here through this pipe.
I never had.
I think we can make it through here.
They're very close, though.
Okay.
It's pretty chewy. Sometimes people eat it.
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Time for rest and break.
Jesus.
Gather up.
They're calling us back. Returning to the wall. Where's the man?
There you go.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Well, I need to remind you what is out there.
Tickle me.
I get it.
Tickle me and I won't giggle. Can you tickle me and I won't giggle?
I think you're gonna giggle. Because you're a geeky
thing. I gotta do my lips.
This way.
I won't giggle.
If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
You'll giggle, thank you.
We hope.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas of the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the
what the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. For now. Come on.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Yes.